Glad to see this on-the-job training is going so well. Well done.